going on, gang? This your one and only favorite guy, J Rails VA, back with another video. Right now, we at Dodge Chrysler Jeep over here, Auto Group, right by the Norfolk International Airport. And we talking about this 2019, man. Beauty, 1500 Dodge Ram Black Widow Edition. You already know what it is. Let's get it. Let's go. Got this Dodge Ram Black Widow. It's a beast, man. What about four? '154-150-2019. Big one sports crew cab. Sitting on some, what it is. Well, they got them big boy brakes for you right there. Yes, sir. Sitting on some 325/60 R20s. Not bad, bro. Yes, sir. Big old engine, bro. Can't really even get up here to see it. Hope y'all can see it. .7 liter. Bunch of battery up here. It's nice, man. Real nice. Blacked out tail pipes there. Tow hitch right here. Got the backup cam right here. I believe this probably like a Duramat. Tough as hell. Got your LED lights back there. Guys, I'm inside of the back seat, man. Look at this headroom, perfect. Leg room, perfect. I got so much room, I'm chilling. I'm straight chilling. So this is worth the money, I'm telling you. Got plenty of leg room. Going out of town, I'm good to go. Good to go. Get probably at least sit about three people comfortably back here. No lie about that. Comfortably. Comfortable. And sitting in the back, man, you got your vents back here. Nice and cool, blowing out. Got the USB ports, auxiliary cord, two vents, two cup drink holders. Yeah, man, like I said, I got plenty of room. I'm comfortable. Like this. Plenty of room, man. Perfect. Look at that screen, nice screen. Got your four-wheel drive auto, two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive high, and four-wheel drive low. Nice. Look at the gauges. Black Widow on the gauge. I'm guessing these indications up here, it has to be probably for like seat control, setting seat control mods, level 1, 2, and 3. That's what I'm guessing. And here's your push button for the rear back window. Instead of having to reach back there to pretty much, you know, open it yourself. On the downside, man, it don't have a, you know, sunroof. Don't have a sunroof, but it's all good. But all these features, man, don't really need it. But this inside compartment right here, shoot, you can fit anything in here. Nice size. Yes, sir. Plenty of room, man. But yeah, this truck, man, it's 2019 Dodge Ram 1500. Big Horn Black Widow Edition. It's worth the money, I tell you. Got the Alpine speakers. But yeah, the gauges, man. That jacket is so sick. Got the Black Widow there. Dope. Man, this setup is so nice, man. Look at the screen. Dope. Let's see what we got here. Got some apps. Control modules. Heated steering wheel, navy. Check is nice, man. Got your parking assist down here. Got the tow hitch plus and low. Rear parking assist, front parking assist. This junk is nice, man. Nice. Check out the air, Russ. Hey, you know it? Alright, guys, now with this invoice right here for this pricing, that's the base price right there. And that's your total package for the regular 1500. But the Black Widow package, that's roughly, I would say, about 20 more grand. So if you want to get, you know, the Black Widow edition, that total package really gonna be a significant amount, because here's a sheet right here, and that'll be the total price for the actual Black Widow package deal. It's worth it, man. It's worth that money. So y'all come get that. Just the specs on it. So you got your Black Widow package. Then you got the 6-inch lift kit. Got the 20-inch rims. Fender flares. Black Nerf bars. So you get a good bit, man. You get a good bit bang for your buck. I'll tell you that. So this will be it, man. 72-616. For this bad boy right here. Can't get no better than that, man. No better than that. So y'all in the surrounding areas, man, in the 757. Come on down. They'll hook you up. Get you right. What's going on, gang? Hey, man. Sitting up here in the driver's side seat. It is real comfortable up here. Lot of room. So if you out time, you know, you driving long range, going out of town, family trip, etc., or you know, you using it for like a work truck or something, but it is very comfortable, man. That's why if you're in the market for a pickup truck, highly recommend it. This Ram, highly recommend it, because it is so comfortable, so roomy. So yeah, man. That being said, make sure you like, share, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, come on, man. Help a brother out. Like, share, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Join the team, man. Because we're slowly growing, making moves. So, yeah, man. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you comment below. Let me know what you think about the video. If you have any questions, man, put a comment below. You know, ask me what you want to know about the vehicle. I give you my best, you know, response to it. So, yeah, man. That being said, it's your one and only favorite guy, J Rails VA. Until the next time.